Suppliers from across the nation are here for ACIBC Action Days.
And it's very important for us to get our message to our local congressional members, whether that's Congress or Senate.
We do produce parts for the aircraft carrier industry, and we have 150 employees. They all play an important part and an important role for the finished product. And they're not just doing grinding, they're not just doing machining. It all comes out to a quality casting that they're proud of, and we want to maintain that.
We have over 300 people working in our facility in Western New York, and they take pride in this thing, and you know, it's important that the Congress hears our voice, that these jobs are important for not only national defense, but for the constituents that are in those areas.
First time quality. It doesn't just start here in the shipyard. It starts with the vendors and the suppliers that produce this equipment for us. If they don't have the same mindset and attitude that we have, quality's out the roof. So, gotta say thanks to those guys as well.
Suppliers play a big role, in, especially in an RCOH, because a lot of it is open and inspect. You know, unlike a new construction aircraft carrier or submarine, you know, it's planned well out in advance. You know the material needs that you got to have up front. On an overhaul like this, you really don't know what you need until you get in and start pulling it apart. And you know, to be able to have the suppliers step up and get you that material in a timely manner is really, you know, is what gets us to the schedule that we need to do. And that plays a true part in getting the ship back to the customer in a timely manner.
We're here today to celebrate the stepping of the mast. The mast stepping ceremony celebrates a major milestone in Abraham Lincoln's RCOH progress.
It's very fitting that we share this time-honored tradition with the ship's officer and crew, individuals who we consider our teammates during this difficult and challenging work.
I'm very proud to be working on the Ford. I feel like some of the work that I do around here, I could write my signature on it because I'm very proud of my work. And I take a lot of pride in what I do. And I just want to make the Navy happy, make my supervisor happy. And that's what I come to work to do.
We're the best at what we do. We're the only company in the world that produces nuclear carriers. We just all take pride in that, defending our country.